So ladies and gentlemen, today I'm coming at you guys with a Fortnite trivia show that I did with my friend Lex. It's really hard. Before the video, I did just want to say that I encourage you guys to go along at home. Let me know how you did, because if you got 20 out of 20, you are basically a living legend. Anyways, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, this is the impossible Fortnite quiz.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Fortnite trivia, okay? The way this is gonna work is 20 questions, and depending how well he does, that's gonna translate into how many V-Bucks he wins.
I'm gonna get rich, baby. That's what we're saying here.
Basically.
Great minds think alike, Pat.
Free
Great
V-Bucks, dude.
Great minds think alike, yep.
So how it's gonna work is if Lex gets 5 or more right, which if you don't, I'm gonna be pretty disappointed. That's gonna get you the $1,000 pack, or the 1,000 V-Buck pack. Was it the 2,500 V-Buck pack? That's gonna be for 10 plus. That's a pass right there.
Okay.
The 6,000 or 7,500 V-Buck is gonna be 15 plus. And if you get every single question right, you get the big 10,000 V-Buck pack. So,
the $100 brother.
We're gonna start this off with an easy one.
Okay, easy.
Okay. How much damage does a green assault rifle do?
Is it, like, bad that I'm, like, freaking out right now, dude? What? I think I do, but doesn't it change at range?
That's no, we're just talking point blank.
Point blank, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. If I get this wrong, I'm gonna cry. My final answer, 25. That's it. That's my final answer.
No, not even close, dude.
Is it 30?
31.
See, I was thinking 30. But then I was like, nah, dude, it's gonna be lower. The gray, how much does the gray are, dude?
The gray does 30.
What?
The green does 31. The blue does 33. And I don't know, the reason I always remembered that is because 33 is still 4 shots to kill, because you get hit with 3,
okay,
you have
right,
1 health left. But
right,
the scar
right.
does 35 and up, so that's a 3-shot kill.
Okay.
Okay, what was the first LTM ever released in Fortnite?
Ooh, okay, so, see, this could be a trick question, but I think I know what it is. The first technical ever first game mode that they ever added that wasn't the regular game mode was the shooting test. That was like the What?
Dude, it was 50v50.
No, I know it was 50v50, but before 50v50...
Was there a shooting test?
They put a shooting test. They did put a
shooting
test. I am 110% sure.
I'm pretty sure it was 50v50, but...
I'll let it slide.
Okay,
I'll let it slide.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Next question. Are you ready?
I'm really slacking here, but I'm hoping for a strong one.
Okay, so looking at the building menu, right? So you open it up, whatever button that is on your on your thing. Left to right, what is the third structure?
Okay, I want to say it's stairs, but it could be wall. Wait, from left to right, you said? Third one is stairs, fourth one is pyramid, fifth one is trap. So I'm going stairs. I'm going stairs. If I lose it,
that is correct.
Okay,
that is correct. Well done. Well done.
I play Fortnite. I promise.
All right. Next question. This is a tough one, but I think you're gonna know it because you made a video about this. So.
Okay.
What does the V in V-Bucks stand for?
Oh, okay. So it stands for Vindertech.
That is correct.
Yes.
That is. I knew you were gonna get that because I remember you made a video about it. But I feel like to people at home, that's probably
That's. I only get that because I play PvE. That's it. Like, you didn't play Save the World. You have no idea what V-Bucks is.
All right, number 5 is going to be, what was the first legendary skin ever released in Fortnite?
Oh damn. I remember this was a big deal because we were all going crazy. The first legendary. I'm thinking there wasn't a legendary in season 1. Maybe there was. I don't know, dude. Okay, wait. I'm thinking there wasn't. If there wasn't a legendary in season 1, then the answer is going to be the Black Knight because of the battle pass. But I there's got to have been one before the Black Knight. The most legendary thing we've seen in Season 1 were the Halloween skins. Because the, yeah, those are epics. Okay, I'm going for it. Final answer is the Black Knight from Season 2 Battle Pass. That's the
best. That is correct, yeah.
Oh, yes, okay.
It's weird though, right? I feel like there was a legendary skin before that.
You do feel like that, yeah. You do feel that.
All right. Actually, that's funny, because our next question is talking about the Black Knight.
Oh, okay.
And it is, what tier was the Black Knight in Season 2 of the Battle Pass?
Okay. If I get this wrong, y'all gotta sue me, dude.
Oh, okay. I feel like this was a tough one, but all right.
Really?
Okay. Yeah, I didn't know it. I got
okay,
it wrong.
Okay, now, what? No, now I'm getting scared. The Black Knight. The Black Knight is okay, Season 3's Battle Pass, tier 100, was Wick. Honestly, I think it's the same. I think the Season 2 tier 100 was the Black Knight. Oh, wait a second. No, they did some dumb shit, didn't they? Then I'm thinking either 60 or 80. No way they could have brought it to 90. Okay, final answer, tier 80. That's my answer.
Man, you were right in the middle. It was 70.
Oh, it was 70? What? Who does that on 70? Wow, I'm so surprised.
You're three for six, so 50.
Three for 50, six, 50. Half. You know, passing the class, you know? This is what I'm doing.
Okay, there are three animal structures around the map.
Okay.
Name them.
Okay. I literally, shout out to the weekly challenges for this one, dude. Like, seriously. Okay, so it's crab, that boy is in Moisty Mire.
Yep.
Fox, that boy is in Wailing Woods. And llama, that boy is the other polar opposite, top left corner, Jung Junction. That's the one.
There you go. Well done. Well done. All right.
I know that one. Okay, I'm good.
Okay,
I'm good.
Nice. I'll be impressed if you get this. Okay.
Okay.
What engine does Fortnite run on?
Oh, Unreal Engine.
Yeah.
Well done. You know why I know that? Because every time my game crashes, it says Unreal Engine game report. that's the only reason I know that.
All right, now this next one is, I think it's a little bit of a trick. I don't want to say trick question, but it's a little tricky. You got to think about this for a bit, okay?
Okay.
How many different colors has the battle bus been?
Dang. Man, because they just did a new one in Season 4. They, like, kind of switched up the way
so
it looks.
So, I'm not talking the actual, like balloon where it's been, like, kind of yellow and stuff
right.
Or blue.
You're talking
just
about
the bus itself, yeah.
Oh. Yeah. They changed it for Christmas, I remember. Oh, you know, it's definitely been red. They had the lights. Okay, so blue, red, that's two. Is there a third one? The only one I could see purple being in is at Season 1. You know what? Okay. I'm going with the safe answer, Pat. I'm on two. I'm on blue and red. That's it.
No! You're wrong.
Is it just one?
So, the correct answer was three.
Okay.
Had you said three and include a purple, I guess I would have technically said that's right. Because
got that,
I was only asking for the number.
Okay.
So, we had a blue battle bus.
Yeah.
We had a red battle bus, and we had a red and green battle bus for Christmas.
Oh,
it was wrapped
yes.
in green. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a, we'll see if you get this. But basically, here's the question. Is both of these items do not spawn in floors? What is rarer between these two? Chug jugs or bushes?
Man, with the way they've been updating the game, I honestly want to say bushes. Man, honestly, from playing a lot of Fortnite, I gotta say it's the bush. I haven't gotten the bush in years. That's my final answer.
Yeah, good call.
Okay.
So you're 6 out of 10. So you're passing now. Yeah.
You've got the
1,000 V-Bucks down. Woo! That's like one green skin. All right. Is the history question? I know you're an OG. How much damage did the gold scar originally do for a headshot?
98.
Wow. Well
that
done.
That one I know.
Well
that
done.
One I know.
Yeah. Okay. How many legendary gliders, pickaxes, and skydives have there been in Fortnite?
What? Oh my god. Okay. So zero for the trails. The gliders. Only one I can think of is the Royale Dragon. So that's one. Legendary pickaxe. I can't think of one. Okay, I'm going with one. Last my answer, Royal Dragon.
That is correct.
Oh, dang.
Well done, dude. Well done. You're picking it up.
That's good.
Well done. Well done. Next question is, how many locations were added to the, like, the huge season 2 Tilted Towers update? I'll just say, obviously, Tilted Towers, but the Tilted Towers update, if you will.
Tilted. Snobby. The place under Shifty. Shifty. The place under Shifty. Junk Junction. Haunted Hills. Hogwarts. Motel. Mansion. That's 10. Okay, I'm just gonna lock it in. I'm gonna say 10. That's my answer.
I cannot believe that you got that right.
What?
Because
I got it right?
You're correct.
Dang!
But the mansion was not the 10th location.
Oh, was it not? What was the 10th?
You forgot the stadium between Snobby and Tilted, dude. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you know what? I got it, man.
I got to give it to you. That's, the way it was worded, dude, we just wanted the number. You got it right, but
I can't believe I got that. I'm really proud of myself for that, dude.
Next question.
Okay. I'm ready.
Fully stacked. What healing item can restore the most health?
Fully stacked. Dude, I'm whipping out the calculator here. Two big shields, that's only 100, that's out. It could be Band-Aids. It could be Band-Aids. 15 times 15, dog, I don't know.
225? Yeah, this isn't a math show, I'll give you that.
225. Small shields is 250. Medkits, you can hold 3. Oh, that's 300. Whoa. And you said health, right? Or just anything?
Anything, yeah.
Slurp juices. What about No, that's 100. I guess I gotta say medkits. It's 300, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Well done. Okay, that's gonna take you up to 10 correct answers.
There we go.
Which is gonna bump you up to the 2500 pack plus the 300 free. So that's 2800 V-Bucks.
Guys, if you need some V-Bucks, you just come talk to me. Okay, dude. I'll pass them around. Trust you, dude.
Next question. What was the first outfit of the Season 3 Battle Pass?
Oh, do I have to name it?
Yes.
No. I know what it is. It's the basic-ass white astronaut, dude. What's the name of it, though? I'm gonna just whip out a wild one here, Pat, and just say, like, what am I gonna say here? I'm gonna say Moon Man. That's my final answer for Season 3.
That is not correct.
Okay, I'll take that one.
It's the Mission Specialist.
It's
the orange guy, not the white chick.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about.
The
okay,
orange visor dude. Yeah. No idea what that dude's name is.
Next question. Okay, this is kind of a weird one, but
okay.
The smoke grenade was removed from Fortnite.
Okay,
right?
Yeah.
You know that?
Yep.
It was removed the same day as another handheld item was added. So yeah, what is the item?
So man,
it's
was
a
this...
handheld.
It's a handheld. Only thing I can think of that was added in during that time was C4. So I'm gonna say C4. There's literally nothing else I can think of.
That is incorrect.
Okay, what? I'm curious. What is the answer?
It was Impulse.
Oh, the Impulses.
Yeah, it was back quite a while ago. It was like, early season
this
3.
This was early season 3. I remember.
What? Okay, here you go. Okay. Name 5 items currently in the Fortnite vault.
Oh, okay.
Anything. It can be a weapon. It can be an item.
Well, smoke grenade. He got you, brother. Crossbow. The original directional pad. Electrical traps. That's 4. And, what is another one that they took away from us? Oh, and the the original SMG. That's fine.
Yeah, there you
go.
Okay. Well played, well played.
Okay,
you also had the guided rocket.
Yeah, guided.
And I technically the Zappatron, but it's kind of
That was like was it in the game?
It was removed.
Like an hour or so.
Yeah,
or something.
It was more removed than it was vaulted.
Yeah.
All right, next question. You're at 11.
Okay.
Name two locations in Fortnite that originally did not have names.
Ooh. I don't know. I actually don't know. It's Pleasant. There's literally nothing under Tilted or under Pleasant. I don't believe back in the old map. Was it Loot Lake? No, it wasn't Loot Lake. Okay, you know what, Pat? I'm doing it because if it's these two, I'm gonna be so mad. It's the fields. Fatal Fields, Anarchy Acres, Tomato Town.
That is incorrect.
Okay, hit it on me, because I'm curious.
Tomato and Salty.
What?
Salty originally did not have a name.
That's what I thought, dude. Oh my gosh. Because I was thinking, I was like, it was only retail and Pleasant, wasn't it? And it was Wailing Woods that everybody dropped to.
Yeah, so the third was Dusty. Dusty originally did have a
Okay, that's a good one. Right.
Yeah, it was that middle section of the map,
dang,
like Factory. Yeah. Okay. Next question. Name that skin.
Yikes!
This is, to people watching, the rarest skin in Fortnite.
The rarest skin that just looks potato.
It looks terrible.
Just looks potato. Dude, like, I always see, what's his name? Avery tweeted out.
Yeah.
No idea what the name is. Is it like Arms Officer or something? Something dumb.
I'll give you a hint. It's two words. First word is Recon.
Recon Specialist, that's it.
Good guess, but
that's
no.
That's all I got.
Recon Expert.
Expert, bro, who cares, brother? Recon Expert. I want to see who has that skin, dude.
All right, last question. What does the writing on the side of the minigun say?
Oh, the saddest thing is I looked at this on Photoshop for like a solid couple minutes and I still don't know what it is. Man, I don't know. Is it like no something?
No pomegranates.
No something.
Ugh, I'll give you a hint.
Okay.
It's a reference to PvE.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, because the death machine originally came from PvE. Isn't it like Slay Zombies or something? It's something ridiculous like that. Just don't know. That's all I'm gonna say. Slay Zombies. I have no idea.
It is Husk a la Vista.
Husk a la Vista. Okay, if I would have gotten that one, I would have been through the moon.
Yeah, and there was a bonus to that too, because I knew that was hard, which was,
right,
explain the reference, but I knew you weren't going to get that if you didn't even know that.
Right, yeah, no.
Yeah.
It's
Hasta La Vista, which is like...
Yeah, Hasta La Vista.
Then it's just a play on words because like the zombies in PvE are husks.
Right, yeah.
So, yeah. All right, dude. Well, you passed.
I'll say.
You passed on a big 11 out of 20. That is a 55% pass right there, my friend. Well done.
I'm sad that I didn't get some of those because some of those were really easy and I should have definitely gotten them. But man, at least I made it. I'm an average student at best, guys. Average student at best. You know me.
Well done. And so that is going to get you, my friend, 2,800 V-Bucks.
Woo!
So there you go.
Rich.
There's a legendary skin right there.
I'm rich. Guys, you can hit me up for your Fortnite skins.
Anyways, thank you guys very much for watching. I just want to say, if you enjoy the video, make sure to subscribe to me as well. Go check out Lex down in the description below. Subscribe to him. He does Fortnite as well. And, peace.